The Bible says,
Bible yagamba,
suffering is just for a night, but joy comes in the morning. Your joy is already at the corner. So my joy is already at the corner. Come to three neighbors and say good morning. Good morning. So we are good morning in advance. It will be a good morning. You will receive a message in the morning that will make you smile before you wash your face. Before you wash your face, it will be a good morning. Yes. Hallelujah. To those who are working, it's a good morning in the office. To those who do business, it's a good morning. Everything will be better. This is what will happen. Anything you are doing, whether it has been failing for how long, from now, count it all done. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Count it all done. Are you getting me? It's a big blessing. It's a big blessing. It's a big blessing. It's a big blessing. Have your seat. Are you ready? Welcome to the new chapter of your life. New chapter of your life. Those who have been earning 10 million like who? Get ready for 30 million. This is what the Holy Spirit says. This one, this anointing pushes. Yeah? Wait, wow. Watch my way. Watch my way. You'll see me at a testimony line. You'll never remain again a failure. Failure in you is now something of the past. Say no more failure. Say it again.
No more failure.
Say it again. Do you believe there is a beginning and the end of everything? Do you believe this?
Yes.
The Bible says there is a beginning and the end of everything. And there is time for everything. Now it is time to stop suffering. And now to enter where you'll never suffer again. Yes, there is time for everything. There was time for you to dream bad. And there is now time to dream good. There was time for you to go through a test. Now it is time for testimony. There was time for you to be jobless. Now it is time for working. There was time for you to be poor. Now there is time for you to be rich. There was time for you to be sick. Now it is time for you to be healed. There was time for you to go through pain. Now it is time to say pain bye bye. Hallelujah. Whatever test you have been going through of late, that even your enemies are laughing at you, sister, brother, it is ending today. So whatever shameful test I've gone through, that even my enemies laughed at me, I am sure it is the end today. Hallelujah. You must go where you are promised to go. You must reach the nations you need to reach. You must enter the job you are promised. You must earn that money that you are promised. In the name of Jesus, no more roadblock. Say amen. These ones are not serious. No more roadblock. No more roadblock. No more roadblock. No more roadblock. Oh, you are winning. You are winning. One more chance. No more roadblock. No more roadblock. listen. Whatever you needed, it is coming. It is coming. May something better start for you now. They are not serious. May something start for you now. Something better start for you now. Better is coming. So child of God, I know I'm crazy in preaching, but let me try to control a bit to bring the word. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you there? So the beginning of a very good thing comes after a test. Someone said the beginning of every good thing starts after a test and trial. Now listen to this. Forget the past. For the new has come. Those temptations. You have been going through certain temptations. Very dangerous temptations. That you feel God cannot bless you. It was meant for your promotion. It was meant for your promotion. It was meant for your promotion. Promotion has come. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
There can never be a promotion minus that test. Yes. There's something you have been going through. Some challenges that you feel like you cannot overcome. They are overcomable. They are overcomable. Don't worry about the disappointments you have been going through. They are all meant not to kill you, not to destroy you, but for your promotion. Yes? For your what? I want you to forget how many men have disappointed you. Stop thinking. Those were your stepping stones to the best man. Am I talking to you? Forget how many men have disappointed you, my daughter. They may be 2, 3, 4, 5, even 10. Not even 20. They are all meant for you to walk through them to the best man. Watch and see. Praise the Lord. At the time of your victory, you will not count them. Rather, it will be your new day. 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 Hallelujah. Part 2 believers, I said, my time is coming. My time is coming. Are you getting me? It will be your new day. At the time the blessing is coming, all the past will be forgotten. All the past will be history. Child of God, I see your past be history. Your history shall be written as a story, and that story will be accompanied with your victorious testimony. Once I was poor, but now I am rich. Once I was single, but now I am married. Once I was useless, but now I am useful. Once I was nothing, now I have something. Once I was a shotgun, now I have a high wheel. Hallelujah! Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
It's a new day. And things will never, ever remain the same. And things will never, ever remain the same. Receive your new day. Take your new day. Your healing is your new day. Your deliverance is your new day. Your good health is your new day. Life without pain, it's your new day. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The new day has come. It has come. It has come. The Bible says, in the beginning, there was voice a word. And this word was with God. And this word was God. You need friends that will add value. Friends that multiply. Friends that give you good advice. Friends that will wish you the best. Friends that will wish you to have the best. They are friends. Right now when they are with you, they wish you to have the best. But when they leave your life and go and meet with other people, they curse you. Those are the friends that I call them fake friends. Must live your life. Yes. You show them something good of yours. They smile and they go behind you. Those are fake friends. I am removing them out of you. They must live your life. You get a good boyfriend. You show them like that. They are your good friends. That's my good boyfriend. It's very good. Then, when they leave your life, they go behind. And tell the boy, that one is a slut.
Ah, oh, yo.
Then when the boy leaves, he says, what happened?
Nonsense.
Those are the friends I'm asking today. They must live your life. In the name of Jesus, you need to excel. Connect them to good jobs using your power at your workplace. Again, when they reach, they turn around to fight you to go out of that office. I am making you a super glue in that office. A super glue. Somebody shout super glue. Chasing away fake friends. Where you are working from? If they are there, they must leave. They must leave. Let me tell you, you are not going to chase them. The power in a person today is chasing fake friends. Chasing fake friends for you. Don't sit back when you see some friends leave your life. They were about to stop going to your tomorrow. They were about to stop going to your secondary. I'm about to stop going to your riches. I'm about to stop going to your another level. They must leave. And when they leave, let them watch your success from far. Yes. Let them watch from far. Don't bring them near. I forgive you. But be far. Watch what I'm doing. That is it. That is it. That is it. Yes. They must be far. This time, they have no chance. They have no chance. Nor an opportunity to put you down. This time, they are chased. They are far. You will be building when they are watching from far. And they lose. Please, yeah, if you have not been a serious believer, begin it. Because the thing has started. There is no more jokes. There is no more mandas mandas. Yes. You must get ready for wedding next year. Whether you have a man or not, there is a man coming after disability. There are some of you that have the spirit that men fear to reach you. Today, I am removing it all. You must be a blessed, favored, anointed young girl or young lady. Oh, I need to put on your suit.
your suit. I need to put on your tie.
I need it.
Get out of council, yo. I need that council.
Don't tell me that you don't have a boyfriend. Stop it. Today I'm praying that he will come. Today I'm praying for you, anointing you, and you are going to change in the name of Jesus. It pains me when I see suffering. The person I wished well is now being destroyed. I will not allow. Some testimony must come out. In Jesus' name. The group I saw in Canada, your name must be included. I saw them. And they were successful. I am sure that it will be well. I am sure that it will be well. I am sure that it will be well. In the name of Jesus. Mama class.
Mama klasi.
Are you ready?
Because
that is the truth. Are you ready? Your sons will put on suits as they instruct you. Your daughters will put you nicely as they instruct you. Can you? You're going to start a new marriage with your husband. Because I see wedding. Wedding is coming. We shall wait her then here. We shall sit down and eat food. And the mama will be in the salon for makeup. I see your wedding. How many children do you have?
I was having 10.
You were having 10.
I remain with 8.
You remain with 8. Those 8 will be on the line. It's your wedding day.
What you never had at your youth age, you're having it. You are entering the wedding of your family. I've seen it. Remember, it's the new beginning.